Rest in his grace when sometimes we wait.